interesting thing about the whole theme of Beijing right now is the Olympics, and it's been going on for a while. So if you happen to go there and everybody says Beijing 欢迎你, it means Beijing welcomes you. But I can tell you something. This year, which was bizarre, this year of all years after I've been to Beijing like so many times, it wasn't exactly very welcoming to me personally, but nothing I can do about that. Besides, I'm not bitter or anything, but